The suspect in a murder at a northeast Albuquerque apartment complex is waking up behind bars this morning as the state is pushing to keep him there until trial. Now, APD says that a tip from the public helped them track down Christopher Wade. Investigators say that on Thursday, Wade shot Dustin Bantilla. This was following an argument. Now, Wade has a long criminal history. He is facing first-degree murder charges in this latest case.